What's up? It's Tyler Wibstad, and today I'm wearing a gray Stitch Goods t-shirt, which means I am reacting to another video. This one is from Little Mix. It is their... I believe it is their... This is Little Mix's best vocals. This is Little Mix's best live vocals. I am, again, in this world now of, like, Little Mix, and... They're amazing, they're funny together, but there's also some type of drama sometimes. Thanks for letting me know how to like actually react to stuff, because like I mentioned before, a lot of the live stuff got blocked. But they say if you pause it and talk over it, then we can... it'll work. We will find out if that actually works. Tweet me things that you want me to react to, at Tyler Wibstad. Follow me on Instagram, at Tyler Wibstad. And join the family down below by hitting subscribe. I put out new videos every single week, usually multiple times a week. And I'll be posting more like skits or vlogs and stuff too, because I miss doing that and I want to do it. So join along or not join along. Without any further ado, let's dive right in. I like her hat. It's like very in, I would say. Hold on. I'm guessing this is for like a radio show because they're all set up in like this kind of studio-esque thing. But I don't know. Their outfits are very like All Saints, like kind of like European rocker-ish. Okay, so a lot of these must be like mixed up, like a mix of like when they're younger and older, because I don't know when they became famous, but they look a lot younger in this video. Maybe they're not, and it just seems that way, but they look younger here. I love that like kind of like slow intro, and all of a sudden like not the tune, but you get the point. Holy Grail, Jay-Z cover. Okay, this song is just amazing. It's almost a... Okay, first of all, let's just put this one thing straight. I almost said epic, which I'm pretty sure is like the last thing I want to be saying right now. But it was cool. It was a cool... I love that song. It's great. Yeah, anyways. And I'd watch you eat it, I still don't know why. They're wearing the same outfit, so they must fit the same... Why I love it. Maybe that one was like a practice for this little concert. Secret Love Song live at the Jingle Bell Ball. Okay, that's cool. They went from being... Their outfits are kind of like rocker chic, if you will. And then now they're like all kind of... At least the one that I can see right now is all like dressed like... Like... Fancy, I guess is the word I could use. Imagine being on that stage. Just like being... your friends singing and just like looking out to all these people. That has to be an amazing experience. One, two, one. Okay. That outfit on the left is very... I try not to like be negative at all. This might not be negative, it's just I'm not a fan of it. It just looks like a blanket that was made into a shirt. I don't know. Maybe you like it, I don't know. It's not me. and the time you have to cover.
I know you're trying to forget, but
so they say live, but like not the thing says live, but not all of these are actually live performances because this looks like they're inside of a white room with a couch in the corner. There's like no aesthetic that it could possibly be a live performance, but whatever. Between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies. Still sounds beautiful, either way, I guess. Hard to take it back. So if by time the barker loses and you feel like falling down. Okay, but it's to do it better than Beyonce. You're really pushing it. You're like asking for critiques, but they're doing good. I can't sing worth crap, so I can't like judge. But I feel like if you're gonna do a Beyonce song, there's gonna be a lot of expectation. Well, they're gonna be like, oh, so you think you can do a Beyonce song? Okay, we'll see. We'll just see what you can do. I like her braids in the side, it's cool. I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by time her voice is beautiful. Okay, an acoustic guitar and a great voice, there's not much better than that. Good, BuzzFeed. Love me like you do, live performance at BuzzFeed. Are the two on the right sisters? Because they look very much alike. Or does Little Mix mean like they're all just a little mix of everything? I don't know. Do you guys go through and like pick like out who you are in the group? Like when you see a movie, like Friends for instance, like do you say, oh, I'm Ross, I'm Rachel, I'm Chandler or Monica or Phoebe, my favorite, Phoebe, can't forget her. Do you go through and like, do you guys say, oh, I'm X, Y, or Z, or I don't really know their names, but do you go through and like say, I'm like this girl, I'm like that girl? These four walls. These four walls. Okay. Oh, it's so cool. Like all the like the fog around them, and they're just like calm, heavenly like song. So cool. How have I not heard about these people before? That's so crazy. These walls and me. Now you belong to me. Take a sip of my secret potion. I'll make you fall. Oh, I love, okay. I love brick wall, like, either lofts or places. They look so cool. So the aesthetic there, on point. The song is Black Magic. I like the girl's shirt, the white and black stripe. That's cool. Is this a song cover or is it actually their song? So I think I'm asking a lot of questions. I'm just really curious because they're all new for me. Change your life. Thank you. can see everyone with their cell phones out trying to record the concert. Do you guys think that it's better to have a cell phone at the concert and record parts of it or just Snapchat it? Or is it better just to like put that phone away and experience the concert for what it is? Ooh, Christmas time! It's September right now, it's getting close to Christmas! I don't know what that was, but jazz hands! Oh, Olaf. Okay, I like how two have ugly sweaters and one, the other two are just like dressed up for Christmas. Her denim jacket looks very Gucci-esque. It's very like, very in right now. I don't know when, I missed the like date of when this was produced, but it's very Gucci. I wish I could sing. Oh. It's like just the pure vocals right there. That's so cool. Alright, that was from Pop Crush. What do you guys think? Am I the one that's way behind? You guys already know so much about Little Mix, or was this kind of, did you see anything new that you didn't know? Who's your favorite singer in Little Mix? Comment down below and you could be featured in the next video. Yes, right, you could. Thanks for watching. Mahalo!